What do you do when your mom is a skinhead? You write a song about her. The song is called The Bedroom.